Hi everyone, I'm Hallie. Welcome back to my channel. Today I thought I would be like a real planner person and give an update on my fern journal slash planner since it's only been a day. So since I showed the original setup for it with Nick the Booksmith's Fern Specimen digi-kit, she has come out with the washi tape, and so I wanted to show that. So here we go, and let me just show you the washi tape or what's left of what I didn't use, and then I'll show you what I did. So this is half of the sheet that prints out. I have run out of sticker paper, and so I just printed it on regular paper. And then if you do that, you can use any kind of glue. So you can use your favorite 3-in-1 or Fabri-Tac. If you're like me, you have these all over the house. And this is my favorite go-to glue stick, which is fantastic and very portable. And then, so here are some bits that are left over. And this is, and I'll have a link down in the description box for both kits. So if you remember, this is the one of the images from her fern specimen kit that I printed out onto craft paper cardstock, and then I just embellished with the washi, which is really great for, you know, adding collage elements and that sort of thing. So washi or whatever is the word paper as washi is great for reinforcing a spine. So there's that. And then I have these little individual bits there. And then this is this across the bottom. But then I used my Martha Stewart. There we go. Martha Stewart lacy bits punch. And did that little thing across the bottom. So there's that. Haven't done anything with my sketchbook different. I might color that in or cover it up. Not sure yet. This is my composition notebook that it had a plastic. I'm not a fan of plastic. So I took the plastic cover off and I covered it with cardstock and then put this image, which is also from the kit, on to the cardstock. And then there's the back with the fiddlesticks. And yeah, that's all I got going right now for that's your planner update for the fern journal slash planner thing that I got going on. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.